Round one begins. Igor M. Keach of Bosnia, southpaw in red. Serhat Degermensi of Turkey in blue. Oh, a head kick lands flush to the side of the head of Degermensi. A hard knockdown in the opening minute of this gold medal contest. Degermensi, a talented boxer, a representative of the Turkish squad in the World Series of Boxing. You have to say that that is his first profession, so to speak. Maybe not used to these kicks flying at him. Another kick upstairs. Rocks him back against the ropes. Keeping that high guard. Maybe a little bit concerned about the kicking power of M. Keach. M. Keach just keeps the kicks flying. 25 seconds left to go in the opening frame. A pawing southpaw jab there from M. Keach. Right hand lands there from M. Keach as well. He has been scoring at will. Degermensi not able to get on the board whatsoever, and that will be another knockdown. And that will do it. A first round TKO for Igor M. Keach, an emphatic gold medal victory. Igor M. Keach with a first round technical knockout. Well, you can't draw up a better gold medal victory than that one, a first round stoppage.
It's great, it's great. To hear my national anthem play, it's a huge thing for me. I won Europe and World Championship medals, and this is by far the greatest medal for me so far in my career.
So time to leave kickboxing for now as we zoom in on an Olympic sport with a proud history.